Joseph's viola teacher for the last 2 years, and I have the very important privilege of telling everybody to silence their cell phones, please, and to avoid flash photography during the performance. While I'm up here, I thought I'd say a couple words about Joseph. In thinking about how to talk about him in a very short amount of time, I was reminded of a conversation I had with my colleague, Professor Michael Gerdes, who's here in the audience too, when he said, I'd love to have an orchestra full of Josephs. And initially I was sort of intrigued and curious and confused at the idea of an orchestra full of clone violists. But after that I understood his meaning. It's great enough to have a student who exhibits leadership qualities and can follow when necessary, who's responsible, diligent, who's looked up to by his peers, who has musical ability but is also humble. To have just one of those or two of those qualities is great. It's extremely rare to find all of those in one student. So I'm pretty sure that's what he meant. But it might have been the clone orchestra, so you'll have to ask him afterwards. And with that, let's go ahead and welcome Joseph and Professor Isis and get this recital started.
Thank you. thank yous. Obviously, thank the Lord Jesus for saving me and helping me through my whole musical life so far. So I thank him. Thank you to my family for, obviously, their unwavering support over the years. And then thank you to the faculty and students at SDSU. I know some of you are watching virtually, but thank you for always pushing me to do better and perform at a higher level. So I thank you so much for that. Thank you to Faith Community Bible Church and Pastor Chesko for letting me use the facilities here. Worked great, I think. So thank you for that. Thank you everyone who came today and to everyone who's watching online. I have one more thing. Tonight is somebody's birthday, and they chose to spend their birthday here watching my recital. So this is for you, Mr. Mark Rohr. Thank you again so much for coming, and have a wonderful evening.